Ξέρεις τι, θέλω να κάνω το τσίσα μου, περίμενε.
Θες να κάνεις.
Τα τσίσα μου, όπα.
Τι γίνεται τσάκια σου, παιδί.
Πρέπει να έχουμε κάποιο intro, πιστεύεις. Τύπου hi, I'm Tade, I'm Tade. Hi!
Hello, people. My name is Marius. I am a dancer. I'm 30 years old. And
And I'm Kostis, and I am an actor. I wasn't sure for a moment. What am I? What am I? I'm an actor, and I'm 31 years old.
And we just thought of doing some reaction videos for the Eurovision songs, just for the fun of it, you know, for the thrill.
Yes, and we're gonna start with Ukraine.
Let's
I'm
go.
actually excited about this because I usually love Ukraine's entries for Eurovision.
Yes, me too. I think it's the Balkan.
Yeah. What's your favorite from Ukraine? Do you remember any?
Well, in all honesty, no. I just have the impressions whether to like them.
Yeah.
Wasn't wait, wasn't like when we were very young, like what's her face? With the skin on her and they were dancing.
Ruslana, you're talking about
Ruslana!
Ruslana.
Was it with
Yeah.
Ukraine?
Yeah, of course. They won that year. Yeah. But my favorite, do you remember a song? I think the name was Be My Valentine by Svetlana something something.
Oh, yes, it was good. It was good.
Yeah.
Oh, yes, that was another. That's such a tune.
Yeah,
Yeah, I
it used
remember
to be
that.
my ringtone for ages.
It
I
was
loved
good.
it.
It
Yeah.
was good. It was,
I don't think it did that well back then, but I loved it. I loved it. Are we ready?
Yes, we are. Oh, are we? Okay. I'm ready.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Okay, nice intro.
Sometimes gotta
What was
let it
that?
go.
Nice
Sometimes gotta
intro.
look away. Sometimes just gotta know when to stick your middle finger up in the air. I cannot explain. Tell you how I feel. He's hot.
Ah,
Life is just a game.
okay.
And I'm playing for the
Yes.
win. Don't be scared to say just what you think.
Oh, I like the whole thing with
No
the
matter how bad
squares.
someone's
The
listening.
squares, yeah. Yes, very smart.
Don't get what you say. Don't get how you
Ah,
feel. Get out of my
he's black as well. Let's
way. Cause
go.
I got
He's
a
so
steel.
hot.
Don't get
Amazing.
what you say.
Is the
Know
melody
how you
that's tripping,
feel.
girl. That's what it is.
With a
Oh, I got a
gold.
lot of steel. Yes. What is she wearing? So it's like a gold. It's like
Jumpsuit. Just like the
jumper
high school
jumps.
fool. Trying to get in my head. Like when I turn on my headlights,
Oh,
I can
okay.
see
Yes, I
right
see
through
you.
you. Trying to get a reaction. I just hit the
Hey.
action move. You
I love
know I
that.
can
I love
never
how like I like
lose.
when
You
they
like the
dance and kind of
attention
there's something going on
too.
that's is
This has
completely
never been about
synchronized.
you. Don't
Yeah.
be scared to say just what
I
you
mean, can
think.
you imagine if it wasn't synchronized?
Cause no matter how
I
bad
know that's like
someone's
mega fail,
listening.
but thank God for them, it worked.
Don't get what you say. Don't get how you feel. Get out of my way. Cause I got heart of
Now,
steel.
when it comes to song,
Don't get what you say. Oh, how you feel. it's like a good vibe.
Oh, I got a heart of Yes, it is a good
steel.
vibe. It's like, yeah, it's a good vibe.
Don't get what you say. like his voice as well. Okay.
That was, wasn't it short?
Short? I don't know.
Short.
Yeah.
Like, I was like, wow, it finished already.
Yeah, look, I actually liked it. It was a good vibe. I liked the colors. I liked him. I liked his voice. Do you see it as a winner, though? Like,
no.
Yeah.
No, I don't see it as a winner. Like, yeah. It's nice for, I don't know. Okay, to be completely honest, I could see it as like a nice song that I'm going to play in the car, you know, and I'm going to feel good about it. And yeah, I like the name of the song as well. Yeah. Very empowering. But when it comes to Eurovision, you know, you want this oomph, you want like,
yeah,
you want people to like want to dance you. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's either so, that, like either dancing or like a very powerful ballad or a very powerful rock song, whatever, like Maneskin. But it has to be powerful. This is more like but you never know.
Yes, yes, yes. I mean, yeah, you never know, especially because, you know, I mean, I don't know how political we can get in those videos.
We can, if we want. You can say whatever you want.
Perfect. So, you know, with everything that's happening in Ukraine right now, so I don't know if that will drive more people voting for them. You know, if it will make the connection between the name of the song and the war, and, you know, vote, because they will make this connection. Yeah, don't know. We'll see. But yeah, don't know.
Yeah, I mean, it's very powerful itself that artists are still producing like art in Ukraine, even though this whole thing is happening. Yeah, but like, I think that what you say happened last year, so I don't know if it's going to happen for a second year in a row, but it will depend. Like, there are a lot of months.
I mean, exactly. You know, that's the thing, like, maybe completely, I mean, it may not happen, but you never know. We may be all very surprised.
And I mean, art is political, and Eurovision has, like, we've seen it in Eurovision before, like, people voting because something like something is happening in the world, and they want to send a message with it. So, which makes sense because art is political.
Yeah, I agree. I agree on this. 100%.
Yeah, overall, I like the song. I don't see it as a winner, but it's a good vibe.
But then I say, I can see how, I mean, I don't know if this is going to be, if this song is going to be presented that way in the Eurovision concert, but it, with a good presentation, I think can really go far, because I think I feel that the song itself has, because it's not like a song that is like too fast, or you know, the vocals are like, you know, so I feel like there's a space for good performance to happen. I mean, now I'm talking from the side of a performer. So I feel like there's a lot of space for people to, for the creative directors, for example, to do something with a song and make it a really strong presentation. That's what I feel.
I can see that, totally. Yeah. And also, I'm under the impression that from the day that they are like chosen or whatever until the day they go on stage, they can change the actual song. Like, they can add the bridge or add something, or you know, so maybe we'll see.
Oh, can they?
I think they can. They've done it before. So yeah, maybe there, but it needs a change if they want to win.
Yes, it does. It does. It does. It does need something that's gonna propel it forward a little bit.
Yeah.
You know.
Okay, so this was Ukraine.
Yes.
First video down. And thank you very much for whoever watched this.
Thank you guys. Exactly. Next video is Albania. We know it already, so please tune in.
Great.
And please leave us any comments if that you like and that you don't like. And thank you so much for watching.
Thank you. Bye.